Okay, took another drink. Ready to go. That one you might have to miss the running one to get. That's ammo. And nowhere else.
Ooh.
You can actually see the outside. Missed it. Not gonna bother with that for the moment. Oh, that was just to get a missile tank. Okay. Oh, hello. Well, that did not quite work out. It doesn't look like I can climb them while they're just before they crumble. Go that way. Well, what's this way? A safe station. Thank you. I've made a terrible mistake. I have made a horrible mistake. Uh-oh. Terribly slow mistake. Oh, right. Probably gonna get the grapple beam soon, though, from the looks of it. Oh. Oh, whatever's this way. Probably what I wanna look. Oh no, it just leads there, okay. So I do want to go up that way. And whatever that does... Oh, hey, a boss. Maybe? Boss preview? Apple beam? Probably, since, you know, just said I was gonna get it. Combat ability that allows to hurt instant. Ooh, what? Oh, okay. We just get. We're Mega Man. We're playing Mega Man X now. Get the fucking air dashes. With a full meter, hold A. So I have to be standing still though. Press A while moving. So you can do three at a time. Oh wow, using it once consumes the entire gauge. Wow. It can only go up or down though. Can't go up or down. It recharges very quickly though. Yeah, it's not quite the shine spark, but... Resting. Oh, right. Use the ability you just got. Interesting. Don't think it's gonna help me in here, though. Is it? No. It doesn't get enough distance to go all that way, I don't think. I mean, I could try, but... Oh hey, it even says how many... My item percentage, I didn't even notice that. So let's try this. Well, that works. That might be all. Oh, hey, I can use it over there. Oh, finally, a full energy tank. And, okay. Okay, game. At least it restores the full energy. Almost instantly. According to the map, there's no hidden item there, which is surprising. Probably get that once I get the gravity suit. Still not getting up, but the rest of this is just fine. Oh, hey, we're back here. We get another transport. So this time it's underwater. Back there. Interesting. Still don't know where that would have led. Probably because I can get there. Yeah, okay. Down here. I never went down here. Let's see what was there. Oh well. Seems like it's connected anyway. Oh dear. That was not a fortunate spawn point. That's the transport thing. Oh boy. That's not good. Whatever that is, I can't break it. Oh boy. That's another shine spark door. And I'm dead. I pressed the wrong button, that's why I'm dead. I probably would have gotten that too, but I pressed the wrong button. Well, I guess my option is to go down here. Oh, really? I pressed the wrong button again! Didn't that time, but didn't matter. Thanks, game, I didn't know that. I keep pressing the wrong button. Not that it mattered there, because I'm pretty sure if you're underwater, it's just there's no way you can survive. Why is this one killing me so much? Like, I know it's the fastest one, but... Yeah, why didn't I just go through here the first time? Speedy bastard. Alright, well, there's plenty of long walkways for me to give me time to do this, so this shouldn't be too bad. Oh boy. Well, I better not die. I'm gonna die. Wasn't expecting it to be that close to me. Oh. It does not give me time to react there. And it's a speedy one, so I missed it completely. Oh, that time you waited. Get close that time. Ooh. Give me that speed booster. After a short startup. Oh, interesting. And there's Shine Spark. Yep. Click in the left stick while running to ready it. Oh, so you have to actively start it, huh? While it's active, she can propel herself in a set direction, tilt it down to ready it, to store the power, and then press B. But since B is jump, so you can't really do much with that. Yeah, it's just the usual stuff, okay. So I have to, like, oh, I can't be told in a direction before doing it, okay. Okay, and I have to be holding, well, okay, I don't have to hold the stick in. Hello! Okay, so that led me to a new area. Why am I... Oh. Probably the drift. The dreaded drift. Oh, really? Interesting. Meow. Back here. Oh. So I have to run over here, then fall down. I should see how long it lasts. Also, I never went over that way, but nothing I really needed to. Oh, come on, it's timed? Oh, I can just get it. Okay, so now we're to just straight ahead. Well, no. Anywhere that, a shine spark would really get me that I haven't gotten before. Ow. What is the- I guess that's a way to hide from the enemy. Okay, it actually lasts a pretty decent amount of time. Don't really need to go up, do I? Oh, there's no way to go back there anyway. Well, we can try going that way that I, missed before. There is definitely a shine spark to be done here. Out. Don't see where I'm supposed to go. Right, that's that. Oh, I'm right above where I just was. Maybe do a U-turn? Oh, what's down there, I guess. We'll see. Yeah. is I can hold it for just a split second if I hold B. That lets me aim it. Excuse me? Huh. That's interesting. There's not enough room to... do that. Yeah, there's plenty of room to do that. Kinda. Not really sure how one would get speed, how one would get up there without using it. I've been going 34 minutes. Well, I guess I'll just, since I don't want to spend too much time looking at a map, or I don't want too much video being me looking at a map, I guess I'll save and spend my time doing that off screen. Maybe Adam will tell me. Nope, he won't. Okay. So, save and end recording.